have here a bike saw based on a find from John's Lane in Dublin, late Viking period. As you can see, it's basically like a modern one. It's a steel blade set in a wooden handle. The blade has a very slight set. I believe the original had no set at all and was probably designed for use on bone and antler. However, it does work on wood as well, as we'll find out. As you can see, the saw cuts well.